Are you ready to order here?
Yeah, sure. Give me, two of everything. There we go.
Okay, I will have a... Okay, I will have a, Wiggly Whiskey. And a beautiful pizza.
Ah, okay, well, then scratch my order. same for me. Except I want a hunky pizza. Is that a thing?
That's a tough pizza, dear. I think you're talking about a tough pizza. Or a cool pizza, depending on which one you want to be. You want to be tough or cool?
Well, which one do you think fits me better, Lady Kuzon?
I've met you for like 2 days. How the hell should I know?
Okay. That's, I have tough pizza. That hunky enough? Yeah! But spit on it first! That'll make it. Duke, shut up.
What?
Nothing.
Duke,
nothing. No, dude, what? No. No. She's totally onto us. No, totally. So, yeah, he's gonna spit on it. Okay, so, Kuzon, why don't you pick the topic now?
Okay. Hang on. I have a list of different things we can talk about. Hang on. Okay. Here's what I'm thinking. Of the 10 lords, which one are you most like? Not your favorite, but which lord are you the most, are you similar to the most?
Which lord am I most similar to? Oh, man, that's a tough one. Duke, I'm not saying that. I would have to say, oh boy. Well, I don't know, you start. How about that? Because it's your question, so...
Okay, yeah, that's fair enough. To be honest, I know this is a weird one, but Electricity Man, does that count?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Why do you think Electricity Man,
though? Because he's the only lord that gives a shit about the people.
Oh, Kuzon.
He's the only... I swear to... Okay, have you seen how the lords act? He's the only one that cares. He's the only one that cares. I swear to God, the rest of the lords do not give a shit about us. So honestly, I have to go with him. Also, he's kind of an awesome person who flies around. I would like to be like that. So I'm just gonna pick him no matter what. So.
Well, I don't think lords necessarily don't care about us.
A few of the lords are showing signs of that, but as a general trend, I mean, have you seen how Lord Deadbones acts? No. No.
Hey!
Where's our food, man?
Hi! Science. Go get the pizza. Kuzon, we need to leave now.
Wait,
Kuzon,
what?
We need to leave now. We're going.
Oh, wait, hang on. Mike, listen to me. Do we need to leave right now? Can I understand if we need to?
Hold on, Kuzon, quiet real quick. Hold on. Let me just think.
Hang on a second.
Never mind. Ha. Yeah. Just go ahead, sit back down. I feel like that's cheating. hi. Hi, science. How are you doing? Does science look a little weird to you, Kuzon?
It doesn't look weird, but I don't know why he's standing on the fucking table. Sir, that's our placemat.
Yeah.
I'd like to have feet, out of my food, please. Tradition.
Yeah.
Not from the... I've been here before, man.
Really? That sounds a little more like the Nether Ward, in my opinion. Can you go grab me? Kuzon, a fuzzy navel.
That would be, yeah, yes.
Yeah, there we go. Go grab me a fuzzy navel.
What the hell's wrong? What the hell's wrong? What's wrong?
Okay, yep. Okay, she's, yep. All right, yep, pizza. I totally, yep, I'm.
Oh, sweet, drink.
No, don't drink that.
What's wrong?
Don't even worry. Don't
drink that. Have your beauty pizza because you are beautiful. Oh, I'm. Thank you. I guess. I mean, I'm on a date here with good guy Mike, so it's kind of. Oh, she gave me the wrong pizza.
No, she was definitely talking. He was definitely. Fuzzy navel, please.
Mike, I'm starting to get worried about her too.
Enjoy your food. Yeah. Don't
call Kuzon. Sorry, but fuzzy navel.
Kuzon, she's gone. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm so sorry, but I may. That's like my stalker / serial killer. We got in a fight. She may or may not be absolutely over head over heels in love with me, and she's completely insane, just the way I like them. And we need to go right now.
Okay.
So
you want to get out of here fast or really fast?
Is there a third option? What's option C?
Never mind. Okay, the question is, where exactly is she right now? Okay. I think she's in the basement.
I have an idea.
Yeah.
Follow me. This way.
Okay. Oh, I see where you're going with this. Okay. I'll just bring
Okay.
Okay.
This is I don't know what happened to science fiction, but I can only assume that he's
I'm sorry. This is bullshit. This is absolute bullshit.
Kuzon, where are you? No, Kuzon.
No. You listen here. I don't take shit from crazy, crazy ladies. Okay? I don't take shit from this. Hi. No,
not at all.
No.
Just going to make out for a little bit. Yeah. God. Kuzon, I totally covered for us. Don't even worry about it.
Okay. All right. Wait.
No.
Oh, shit.
No? I mean, totally not making out. We were planning a threesome with Willikers.
Oh shit.
Kuzon.
Mike, the door's locked. The door's locked.
It's locked? Are we locked?
We're actually locked into it.
Well, anyone would hit that.
Listen, we need to get past this lady. Mike, listen to me. I'm an Enderman.
The only person more beautiful.
Mike, I can tell.
Is Nose Fairy.
Oh, I see where you're going.
If only I knew where she was.
What? What is this?
My heart is forever broken. If only I could see that horrifying suit again. and f- feel the tingle.
Mike!
Fetid breath on my exposed chest. Oh, sorry, Kuzon, I was getting carried away. What's up?
The stairs are open. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. I thought I was doing pretty good. Like, I was on a roll there.
That's wonderful, but she left. Let's get out of here. Let's go.
All right. Well, I mean, I was kind of liking, you know, the whole dangerous. I mean, they are making a book, you know, they're making a movie of 50 Shades of Grey.
Fuck that shit. Let's get out of here.
I mean, let's, come on. Let's hear her out.
No.
Kuza, come on. There comes a time in every man's life.
Oh shit, here she comes!
Choose.
Oh god,
she's
coming!
Oh shit,
run. Here she comes, run!
Senpai!
Towards the castle!
I'm noticing you! Okay! I submit. My body is ready! Kuzon, run! Kuzon, run!
No! You're coming
run,
with me!
Kuzon, run.
You're coming with me! I'm gonna hit you up! Alright. I need to rescue his ass. Thank you for calling Memory Hotline. We're sorry to inform you that this scene has been repressed from Kuzon's memory. We will inform you when a fanfic has been made to fill in the gaps. Thank you for calling. Goodbye. Where are you just coming? Run. Is she following me? Yeah, she's still following me. Okay, Kuzon. Get ready. You ready? Teleport out. Now! Oh, shit! No! Not now! Come on, this has to work. Run. I have to try again. Just keep running. I can do this. Why the hell is this not working? This is working every single time. I've never watched this ability. What the hell is going on? Typing. Shit. Run. Mike, run, damn it. Run. Okay, come on. He's out. Come on, Kuzon. Come on, you can do this. Come on. Okay, I'm out. Oh, man. Good guy Mike. Hello again. This is Kuzon. I hope this letter finds you well and in good health. I'm sorry that I did not contact you sooner to make sure you were safe from Nose Fairy, but I have been very fatigued, and to be frank, I needed some alone time. I have filed a restraining order on Nose Fairy with the Lord's Police Department, and I suggest you do the same, even though... Sorry. Anyways, I also wanted to let you know that our night was probably the funniest, craziest, creepiest, most awkward, best day of my life. 8 out of 8, minus the crazy fairy. Unfortunately, I do not think that you and I would make a good couple in the long haul, so I will have to decline any future dates. If you want to hang out in a less romantic setting, though, just give me a ring. An advance warning, though. If you get any ideas for more of your poetry, I will take your quote-unquote huge throbbing love and shove it straight up your ass. Good night, and good luck, Kuzon.